Hello folks, and welcome back to Rally Trophy. Last time we took the first glimpse on this game. I had to adjust the force feedback, it was way too violent. But now I think it's much better. Okay, so we have stages 3 and 4. Both are gravel. Let's keep these settings. Looks like there is some damage, so we may fix it. Okay. That didn't go well.
Right 2, left 2, left 4, right 3,
okay, I'm losing time here.
Left 2, right 1. Right turn.
About the music, well, I think the music is quite good. It's nothing special. You don't want any techno music like in Sega Rally, because this takes place in the 60s, so
left one.
So I don't know.
Right one.
Psychedelic rock is actually quite good choice for the music.
Left 5. Right 2. Right 4. Finish.
Okay. Not very good. Special stage. But at least I'm still leading. See the
left one, left
night
five.
Effect. We have headlights,
right three.
And they are believable.
Right,
well,
left
I don't
two.
Think this is night, but just evening.
Left two.
That went well. Smooth turn. Oh, no. No, I've done it.
Left 3.
Okay.
Right three. Left four.
Yeah. Usually the best way to take the turn is just
right three.
Brake slightly and
left two.
Then accelerate again.
Right turn. Left one. Right
okay.
One.
Sun hasn't set yet.
Left two. Right three. Left three. Right four.
These surroundings look like they could be from Finland, but there is Finnish rally as well in this game, so and there's also Sweden, so it's like three rounds that are all very much like England. Okay. Look at my brakes there.
Left four. Right three. Left three. Right five.
Gaining some speed there.
Right one.
Yeah, I can
left one.
Narrow right the gap.
Two. Not spectacular, but not too shabby.
Okay. Still leading by a margin. Oh, this was the last rally. Okay. You have won the Rally of Russia. You are now allowed to proceed to the next rally. Yeah, let's continue. Kenya. The Rally of Kenya is known for the extreme conditions, which play a hard time for both the car and the driver. Good endurance is what counts here. The roads can get very rough, dusty, and often slippery and muddy. Status can vary a lot, from savanna to jungles. If your car breaks down, it's usually in the middle of nowhere. We have sand and mud. Alright. Let's save. Okay. I see some clones watching the race. I wonder why the developers have got the background art. Probably some old National Geographic magazine.
Watch out, animal crossing ahead.
Right. Yeah, yeah. You cannot crash into the animals. It's impossible. Just go through them.
Left four, Titans.
It's a shame that they don't have a right safari rally anymore. Maybe it's due to the terrorism.
Right two.
Safe anymore.
Straight. Finish.
Okay. Only 0.5 behind. Swell. Crossing.
Right.
Watch out. I should probably try to play Richard Burns Rally.
Right four, Titans.
That's almost like simulation, but of course nowadays you notice all the weaknesses and flaws in old games. And obviously the graphics are not part of standards of today.
Right 2. Right 3.
This is an easy stage. I like this.
Right one.
I regret that I didn't choose
right two.
Higher maximum left speed. One.
Right four.
You really need a good top speeds here.
Right four. Left two.
This car is controlling nicely.
Left two.
Spinning.
Left two.
Turns very well.
Right two. Left two. Right two.
It's only missing top speed.
Right two.
Alright, let's save now. Continue next time. Thank you for watching. See you next time.